Question number 1. Write common names for group of normal elements.
Answer. Common names for group of normal elements are group 1A, the alkali metals except hydrogen. Group 2A, the alkaline earth metals. Group 7A, the halogens. Group 0 or 8A, the noble gases.
Question number 2. Suggest why copper and aluminium are used in electricity cables.
Answer. Copper and aluminium are used in electricity cables because they are good conductors of electricity.
Many pots and pans are made of steel instead of pure iron. Why?
Answer. Steel is a good thermal conductor and has shiny appearance. It has higher melting point and do not corrode easily by acids present in food. So it is used to make pots and pans to withstand high temperature during cooking.
Question number 4. Write three properties that make gold suitable for making jewelry.
Answer. Three properties that make gold suitable for making jewelry are: gold is shiny, ductile and malleable. It is soft and can be shaped into rings, bangles and necklaces easily. Mixing it with small amounts of silver and copper can produce different colored shades in jewelry.
Question number 5. In which portion of the periodic table are present metals, non-metals?
Answer. Metals appear on the left hand side of the periodic table. Non-metals are present on the right hand side of the periodic table.
Metals wire can be transformed into different shapes without breaking. Why?
Answer. Metals wire can be transformed into different shapes without breaking because they are flexible.
Why electrical cables are covered with plastics?
Answer. Electrical cables are covered with plastics because they are poor conductors and do not allow electric current to pass through them.
तो देखते रहिए अल अहद एकेडमी इस्लामाबाद।